Hey, it's Wes Stearns.
Regis Wells.
Mo Wilson Properties. Today, I want to talk to you about selling a home without a realtor.
What?
Yeah, I'm going to teach these folks how to sell their house without a realtor.
All right, go for it.
You're going to save a lot of money if you don't use a realtor, because everyone knows the commissions are just so, so expensive, and nothing could ever go wrong if you sell it yourself.
Oh yeah, nothing ever goes wrong.
So the first thing you need to do to set up, how to show your house. Probably hide a key under a rock out front, and you're going to just put your phone out there on the web.
Or you could just leave the door open.
Yes, but you're going to get random calls all day, maybe in the middle of work, from total strangers that are not qualified. But don't worry, it'll be fine. It'll work out. Sounds good?
Great idea to me.
Marketing. Get a flyer, use Microsoft Word or PowerPoint, get a flyer, and then I want you to go to the stop sign on every corner right next to the $10 per room carpet cleaning ad that you see, and put it on the stop sign.
Hold on, you're still getting your carpets cleaned for $10 a room?
Yeah, I have no carpet in my house. Allergies. Anyways, that's a great way to market. Maybe throw it on a couple websites. They're gonna charge you randomly fees every week that you're on the website. And good
Sounds
luck.
Sounds expensive.
Could be. Documentation, trust me, go to Google, just Google real estate contract. I'm sure you'll get the right one, just like when you're getting the wheels and YouTubing how to fix your car engine.
I always trust that. Engine swap on YouTube, I've done it plenty of times.
Pricing, there's a great site on Zillow. I want you to watch my next video on the Zestimates. It's a nightmare. I've seen clients price the house, and I'll give them my recommendation after they tell me what they think their house is worth. I've seen sellers put $50,000 to $100,000 on the table and just not know what their house is worth. Offer terms. So when that buyer, that random person comes in and wants to make an offer, you could probably Google how to write up the terms for inspections and pricing and settlement dates and picking a settlement company. What do you think about that?
That doesn't sound time consuming at all or smart.
Inspections and contractors, just pick some random contractor that may or may not be licensed.
I think there's one over there.
You're right. So that'll work out well also. And appraisers, somewhere along the transaction, the buyer's lender is going to want to send an appraiser in. Trust me, cookies and leaving an envelope full of cash is going to work out well.
Best way to do it.
In summary, you don't want to sell your house without a realtor. It's the most important asset that you have. Making a few mistakes can cost you thousands and thousands and thousands. You want to find different realtors, interview them, see what services they provide and what their commission rates are going to be. For your comments, again, most of this video was sarcasm, but it's important to talk to a realtor before you try to sell your house without one. Please send your comments and questions. Thanks for watching.
Bye.